says she is left with nothing after an unknown carjacking near Truman Medical Center.
Fox 4's Shayla Patrick is there live to tell us why one woman says she'll think twice before helping strangers again.